So here's what we're going to say. Read this really loud with me. I didn't come here to be a spectator. I came to meet with God. He is a good, good Father, and He is worthy of my best praise. So no matter how I feel or what my circumstance, I choose to praise Him, and I'll start right now.
Yeah. us this morning, worshiping an unstoppable, amazing God. Right now, we're going to move into a different part of our service, but that does not mean that we're moving on from what God is doing. So if you would, go meet and greet a couple faces that you haven't seen before, and speak words of life and encouragement.